Beer.
Today we are going to be drinking the Earthquake High Gravity Lager. This one comes in at 10% alcohol. Alcohol by volume. This is from, who brews this thing? Saw it a few minutes ago. Here, let me switch over to this thing here. Hold on. The City Brewing Company out of La Crosse, Wisconsin. So cool. This is a high gravity lager. Like I said, 10.0. Let's go ahead and pop this thing, shall we? Pop it open. It's a big old can too. Let's pop the thing. Let's do some pouring, shall we? Try to easy pour. Ooh, I can smell the malt already. Very, very malty. Very, very see-through, translucent for sure. Look at that, actually looks pretty good. Let's put this here with a sucker. Looking pretty good. Let's go ahead and give it a big old whiff. Looks beautiful though. Really quick, look at that, completely translucent. Nice one finger head, and the head's been staying for a while. A lot of carbonation coming up. The bubble streams there are coming up pretty good. Let's go ahead and smell on it, man. Ooh, yeah, really malty, some of those sweet malts. You know, biscuity for sure. That's about it though. I mean, you don't get much more out of that though. But that's a beer. That's a beer for you. High gravity, that means it's going to get me feeling pretty good. A little sweet too. It's got, very malty, very sweet tasting though. And I can actually feel the alcohol, which is kind of weird. This thing out of just a, just a regular lager, but I say regular lager, high gravity lager, but whoo. Pretty good stuff. Wow. It's pretty potent. Like I said, I can feel it. 10%, I can feel that.
Getting the idea. Look, folks, it's like this. If you don't work here, and you don't sleep here, you don't sleep with anybody that works here, well, Dennis, they only have one choice no matter, don't they?
Well, that's his choice.
Get the hell out!